Just like the Mother Earth nourishes us, the Kundalini nourishes us completely. And you are born, reborn, with a new consciousness which has compassion. Which has love. Which has forbearing. And which has beautifying power. That is the point where we are born. Luckily, we are very fortunate. So this nourishment has to work out and is working out in many countries wherever Sahaja Yoga is manifesting. It manifests in so many ways that in one lecture I cannot tell you all about it, but few things I'll tell you. Now the greatest problem of this world today is poverty. Disparities. Now when awakening takes place within a human being, the power starts flowing from his hand. He is empowered with a special power. Now we have done experiments in an agricultural university through some professors who have been awakened. They found out that if you use vibrated water with these vibrations, then the yield of wheat or anything is about 6 to 10 times more. The production of all natural things multiplies. But not artificially by hybrid or manure, which is dangerous for human body. Thus, food problem can be solved. Touch water, it vibrates. Anything you touch, anything you feel, it vibrates. For example, water, if you vibrate it, it can be a medicine.